Next, we're going to do an exercise that I rarely see anywhere. I'm not saying I made it up, but I don't see this in magazines, and I don't go to other gyms. So maybe you do, maybe you don't. But I call this the supine cable curl. I'm laying flat on my back, and I'm going to curl this weight. And you really can't cheat because the weight's trying to pull your arms back down while you're trying to pull them up. So it's almost like having an easy curl bar around your waist. I'm going to give you 8 count.